I live in East Rochester, Ohio, and I had to go out yesterday to get some groceries. So I went to the grocery department, and of course I had my mask with me on my cover my nose, my mouth. What I observed was a little surprising that most people in the grocery store did not use any masks. And so for this COVID-19, I am really, telling people that what I have observed, and I was surprised and or maybe shocked that this many people are not following the guidelines, from our CDC or the informations that collected globally, especially the things that we need to learn from the experiences in China. And so I am asking people, please use masks when you go to a public place. And that's good for you, your family, and as long as other people's life. So please use it. And actually, if you look at differently, the masks, not only is to save lives, actually you look prettier this time with a mask on your face. So let's follow the guidelines. Let's save our own lives and other people's lives as well. Let's do it. Let's be strong and stay calm, but be responsible.